tools you'll need for this repair are a flathead screwdriver and needle nose pliers. For demonstration purposes, we have removed the vanes and the head rail and placed it on a flat surface. However, this repair may be done with the blind still hanging. With the carriers in the open position as shown, firmly grasp the stem and push it out of the C-shaped opening of the carrier. With the screwdriver and pliers, remove and replace the gear as shown. All the stems need to be facing the same direction, not mismatched as shown here. Snap the new stem into the carrier, making sure it's lined up with the other stems. Test your repair.